William Shakespeare. Who is William Shakespeare? He is a famous writer, playwright, and poet. Where and when was he born? He was born on April 23, 1564 in Stratford, United Kingdom. Good job! And when he died? He died on April 23, 1616. Now tell us about his famous books and plays. Well, he has many books: Romeo and Juliet, Hamlet.
For more video, subscribe the channel English series for learning with Mr. Murad. A.